How you doing today? This is Philly Dom. I'm in Playa del Carmen, Mexico. I'll be here just for a little while longer, and I'll be moving on to another place. I'll let that be a surprise to you guys. But right now, I'm on the rooftop of the Thomas Hotel in Playa del Carmen, Mexico. The reason for this video today is to talk about why I wear sunglasses. The reason I wear sunglasses, for no apparent reason, I just like them. I've been doing it so long, it's like a style. It's like a style to me. So later on down the road, you're gonna be like, dang man, why this guy always wearing sunglasses in his videos? Why is he always got glasses on? It's just a style. It's like a habit. I've been doing it so long. I'm like one with it. I'm comfortable with it, so I do it. That's why I wear sunglasses all the time. So in most of my videos, all my videos, you'll see me either with sunglasses or regular glasses. But some kind of way, you'll see me with some kind of glasses on. It's just a style. It's something I've been doing so long. It's a part of me, and I just like doing it. So I'm just trying to let you guys know earlier, you know, introduce you to my world and what I'm into and what I like. I like wearing sunglasses. To some people, this might be nothing. Other people are like, why are y'all wearing sunglasses? That's kind of weird. Why are dudes always wearing sunglasses? It's just something I like to do. It's a part of me. I've been doing it for so long. I got used to it. It's a habit. That's why I do it. I love wearing sunglasses. I wear them all the time. If not sunglasses, regular glasses. And not because my eyes are bad or I need contacts or anything. It's just a style. I feel comfortable with glasses on. I don't know why I do it. I just do it and I like it. That's why I do it. It's just something that's a part of me. So I'm glad I could explain that to you. I'm just trying to introduce you to my world and what I like and what I do and all about Philly Dom little by little. Once again, please give this video a like and please subscribe to my channel. I won't be in Playa del Carmen much longer. I'm moving on to another place. I'll let that be a surprise. You'll see in the next couple videos where I'm relocating to for a while. And from there, relocating to another location, then 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 another location. I think you guys get it. I'm gonna be moving around a lot to different places throughout the world. So once again, take care. Please give this video a like, and thank you for subscribing to my channel. If not, please subscribe, please support me. I'm getting better and better at this YouTube thing. I think I can go all the way with this YouTube thing. Please support my channel. Also, please put comments. Please feel free to comment and let me know what I need to improve on. Because right now, I know I need to improve on a lot of different things to build my channel, so please, feel free to give comments and tell me what I need to improve on, and I would greatly appreciate that. So please, once again, subscribe to my channel, and please give this video a like, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. God bless you. Have a good day or night. And once again, thank you for following me and subscribing and supporting my YouTube channel and watching my videos. Take care. Bye-bye. See you in the next one.